All right. Here is our Friday morning walkthrough of the TGS Outpost Esports Pavilion. So this is production here. Registration table right there. Coming around to the set, but we will stop by here at Real Life Rocket League. And now we have some instructions printed for the controllers, make it a little less confusing. And the set looks fantastic. The inflatable chairs are looking good. We have one that's a little bit leakish, but the rest have held out very, very well. We have a charging station, which is really made out of Red Roller storage. Works very well, so that's good. Signage. We've got our second signage over here, greeting people as they come in from the main hall, which is over that way. And the set is looking fantastic. I've added another light here today, and another light on the other upright branding. We have got some branding and signs around now of what this is. We've rearranged and spiked the chairs. The camera has got a better position now. It's further back, so a nice better shot for that. What else have we done? Not much else here. It all looks really good. I added a light here. Again, more flare. So that's all good. And then the gaming side has come together really nicely. And here, let's look at it from this side. So these are Juan and Jordan, our volunteers, getting oriented. And then, I don't know if we toured this before, but this is our little backstage. Whoosh through the curtain. So we've got a volunteer snack station. By the way, that doesn't mean that the snacks volunteered. They were forced into it. And then production over here. So Connor's camera stuff here. I've got Radio World there, Charging World. I've got my little station here for production and printing stuff. And then we've got another little secret exit out to here. And that's it. That's your Friday morning tour. Hello, Refuge. Good, good, good. Another day. That's your Friday morning tour of the Outpost setup.